For all your embroidery and digitizing needs, call Bees Embroidery.
Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and auxiliary units were dispatched to a home on Vondell Street last night. Upon arrival, there was heavy smoke in the area. Police say that there was a landscaper that was burning weeds, which may have got out of control. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue extinguished the blaze with no further extensions.